Good evening. Good evening. Thank you. My name is Wilmer Hutchins. I am the choir principal of Wilmer Hutchins High School, and welcome to the class of 2014 graduation ceremony. Yes, give students a round of applause. Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you. On behalf of the entire faculty and staff of Wilmer Hutchins High School, we'd like to congratulate all of our parents, family, and guests for this wonderful, wonderful occasion, our third graduation ceremony for Wilmer Hutchins High School. And again, we're going to have a tremendously dignified and great ceremony tonight. So I ask that you please listen in just for a few of the expectations for tonight's ceremony. Your graduate has asked that you treat this exercise with the utmost respect. Every graduate deserves to hear his or her name announced. Noisemakers, horns, bells, scales, or any other distractors are not conducive to maintaining the dignity and grandeur of this event. Your assistance will help provide the very best graduation for each student. Thank you in advance for your cooperation to ensure a dignified graduation ceremony. I will also ask, if you would please, at the end of the ceremony, if you would remain seated till all of our graduates have presided out of the arena, and of course you will meet them outside. Again, congratulations and thank you everyone.
your motorboat. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one nation.
no longer see many of you. That is a painful thought, but I am also happy and have no doubt in my mind that every single one of you sitting before me has the potential to succeed and make a difference in life. One of my favorite teachers, Ms. Cooper, who has always been there for me, introduced me to this quote. Great people do things before they're ready. They do things before they know they can do it. Doing what they're afraid of. Getting out of the comfort zone. Taking risks. That is what life is. You might be really good. You might find something about yourself that is really special. And if you're not good, who cares?
Ladies and gentlemen. Greetings, everyone. My name is Quentin Darden, a senior class president of Wilmer Hutchins, and I represent our keynote speaker for tonight. Mr. Lou Blackburn, first vice president of Dallas ISD Board of Trustees. Dr. Lou Blackburn was elected to Dallas ISD Board of Trustees in June 2001. He has provided leadership in several positions while on the board. Dr. Blackburn was born in Fort Worth, where he attended elementary school. After moving to Dallas, he attended Oliver Wendell Holmes and graduated from Franklin D. Roosevelt. He earned a bachelor's degree in music education and a master's in educational administration from Texas A&M University of Commerce and a doctorate of philosophy from the University of Texas at Austin. A career educator, Dr. Blackburn joined the Dallas ISD in 1968 as an instructional music teacher before serving as assistant principal in the West Dallas area. Following a career move to Texas Education Agency, he served as the principal in Goodrich, Texas and Duncanville, Texas. He also served as an adjunct professor of educational administration at various colleges and universities in the North Texas area. Represents Oaklawn, West Dallas, Wilmer Hutchins, and portion of Oak Cliff. I represent and I introduce our keynote speaker, Dr. Lou Blackburn.
Good evening to the principal of this great school, other administrators, faculty and staff, all of the parents and relatives that are here, and your friends. Congratulations to this graduating class of 2014. I bring greetings from the Dallas Independent School District Board of Trustees, a group of people who are committed and dedicated to student success. It is a privilege and an honor to have this opportunity to address you tonight. Now, graduates, just like Jimmy said, I'm gonna try to keep my remarks short because I realize how eager you are, Camilla, to get your hands on your diploma for which you worked so hard. Elisa, you see, I know you are eager to join your families and your friends and to share your joy with them. Paula, you are just as eager to get started with your plans for the future. You see, in the future, Takara, do you want to be a champion, a success? You see, the path to your destination is quite simple. Your success is in two, Jimmy, not one, not none, because you see, this class of 2014, your journey has just begun. Now, nobody makes it all by themselves, Abigail, because with the help of others, we become our best selves. People speak to our hearts, Reuben, inspiring us with their words every day. A word of encouragement can simply go a long way. Now, Quentin, the right words can encourage and engage your brain and begin an idea of life. They can keep you focused on the positive and free your heart from strife. You see, Haley, maybe it was your mother who said, keep on going, I know you can do it. Or was it your father, Devin, who said, pick yourself up and dust yourself off when you knew you had blew it. Perhaps it was your teacher, Sarah, who said, failure is not an option. Or maybe, Manuel, it was your coach who said, keep your eyes forward, continue on. Your life has only just begun. You see, Elisa, you thought it was hard, but they just kept pushing you past your perceived limit. When in fact, Enrique, they saw only the best in you. They wanted you to realize it. They would not accept anything less than your best, Courtney, because they knew that the true key to success. You see, life is a lot like business, Alexandria. It takes the help of everyone, someone who sees the potential in a true champion. When you excel, Leonard, it is not because of the sole efforts of your own. It is because of the people who have supported you, Mariah, cheering you on. They never lost sight and will continue to believe, even when you have wanted to walk away, quit, or leave. Kill for they knew the real power of two. Now, whenever you got discouraged, Shania, they were there to see you through. But along the way, Elijah, I want you to get your swag on. Swag simply stands for service with attitude and gratitude. You see, Jada, service is an act of helping someone, getting involved, mentoring a young child, reaching out to a neighbor in need, performing random acts of kindness. Then you have that little preposition that kind of participates one to the other. It says, Marco, attitude, the way you think and feel about somebody or someone. I want you to give service with full attention. Serve with vitality and vigor. Serve with poise and pride. Because, see, David, you have to have that gratitude about service. Be thankful for your service to others. Appreciate the opportunities to serve and have that satisfaction of serving others. Again, Calissa, I want you to remember to get your swag on, because sometimes you have to put up your two fingers in the air and you have to salute your two. With the help of others, your dreams will come true. Show them that you care and appreciate everything that they do for you. Tell your family members thank you and that you love them so very much. Tell your friends you value them and you plan to keep in touch. Now, graduates, I want you to look around, because today is your graduation day. You have made it not by blood, sweat, and tears. You have made it with hard work. And now I will tell you, it is your time for your next chapter in your life. I want you to pursue your dreams of two: service with attitude and gratitude. Graduates, on either side, you have people that are here to celebrate your graduation. I want you to stand up and congratulate and thank those who are here for you. I want you to stand up and celebrate, Phil, because we are all happy. We are all happy to be here. Thank you, graduates. Grandmama, are you happy? Big Daddy, are you happy? Papa, are you happy that they're here? Everybody should be happy. Congratulations, 2014.
Class of 2014, I would like for you to think back to kindergarten, think back to pre-K, think back to first grade and the journey until today, and now you have reached the pinnacle and you are now prepared to receive your reward. I ask our Chief of School Leadership, Dr. Sylvia Reyna, and Dr. Blackburn to please join me at the podium, and I will ask the class of 2014 to please stand at this time. We will now certify the graduates of Wilmer Hutchins High School, class of 2014. As principal of Wilmer Hutchins High School, I hereby affirm that each candidate has met all requirements for graduation as determined by the state of Texas and the Dallas Independent School District, and they are qualified to receive their diplomas, or they are otherwise qualified to participate in this graduation ceremony, consistent with the laws of the state of Texas and the Dallas Independent School District.
Good evening. As Chief of School Leadership of the Dallas Independent School District, I am pleased to confirm the certification of the 2014 graduating class of Wilmer Hutchins High School.
And representing the Dallas Independent School District Board of Trustees, I am pleased to award these diplomas, certifying that these students are indeed graduates of the Dallas Independent School District. Congratulations.
Jimmy Gale, valedictorian. Abigail Zavala, salutatorian. Ruben Contreras, top 10. Quentin Darden, top 10. Haley Gibson, top 10. Devin Haynes, top 10. Sadai Balier, top 10. Sada Balier, top 10. Alisa Jackson, top 10. Enrique Gonzalez, top 10. Manuel Mejeres, top 10%. Courtney Pettit, top 10%. Karen Soto, top 10%. Alexandra Rodriguez, top 10%. Leonard Daniels, top 10%. Maria Oyoyo, top 10%. Shania Blaylock, honors. Ashley Davis, honors. Jada Davis, honors. Alexis Downey, honors. Wendy Garcia, honors. Rashadric Green, honors. Giovanni Guzman, honors. Bate High, honors. Devon Ligginton, honors. Marco Ortega, honors. Kia Peterson, honors. Paula Polk, honors. Aiden Sanchez, honors. Keith Sanders, honors. Elijah Shepherd, honors. Brett Sims, honors. David Velasquez, honors. Emerald Waits, honors. Camilla William, honors. Sadia Alford. Bernard Anderson. Oluwatoyin Aziz. Jaquillen Bass. Dwight Ben Busby. Jasmine Berry. Labricia Bivens. Tamara Branch. Diamonds Brewer. Ronald Brooks. Najee Brown. Keandre Bryson. Nostalgia Calloway. Akeisha Campbell. LaJoyce Cardell. Luz Maria Cordosa. Zacchaeus Chalk. Ashley Cleverly. Isaac Contreras. Francesca Copeland. Alejandra Corona. Eric Cox. Tori Crawford. David Davis. Isaac De Leon. Kieran Denson. Billy Edwards. Deoshane Epps. Luis Falcon. Alicia Foster. Aaliyah Foster. DeAndre Foster. Octavia Foster. Kalissa Fowler. Magdalena Fuentes. Maria Gomez. Alejandra Gona. Priscilla Garcia. Keelan Gilmore. Michelle Goins. Billy Great. Javier Guevara. Carlos Giza. Justin Hall. Deverion Harris. Tomisha Hearn. Cornelius Henderson. Clifford Henry. Traylon Hicks. Willie Holland. Antonio Holt. Tamisha Houston. James Jackson. Latasha Jackson. Takoya Jackson. Jernisha Johnson. Moesha Johnson. Tiara Johnson. DeAndre Jones. Tamia Jones Wilson. Marcus Keynes. Giselle King. Christopher Kirk. Vincent LaFall. Xavier Leggington. Quincy Lewis. Daquan Lockett. Devontae Loftus. Carlos Martinez. Xavier Medina. Jose Mendez. Daniel Mendoza. Corey Miles Jr. Shantanice Miles. Jasmine Mills. Amani Mitchell. Lorena Monroy. Bethany Montgomery. Ladarius Morgan. Kiana Mosley. Tyra Mosley. Takia Neal. Eric Oligon. Darius Page. Travassier Page. Taylor Parsons. Ariana Pearl. Jeremy Peck. Sonia Perez. Rory Price. Ivan Ramirez. Lawrence Rieger. Jacob Richardson. Jasmine Richardson. Jasmine Rodriguez. Daryl Rollins. DeMonte Ruth. Naashi Samuel. Sharnasia Sanders. Terrence Scott. Victoria Shelby. Ladarian Skinner. Taylor Sparks. Calvin Stern. Taylor Strand. Christopher Taplin. Nico Tesno. Eric Thompson. Deborah Tolbert. Carla Valdez. Jessica Velasquez. DeGregory Waters. Jamila Watson. Camry Webb. Desiree Webb. Brianna Wells. DeAndre White. Alvesta Williams. Brishana Williams. Zakedra Williams. Dewante Wilson. Alexis Wilson. Kiara Woodbury.
Congratulations, graduates. At this time, would you please stand? Class of 2014, Wilmer Hutchins High School, please turn your tassels. Thank you.
Thank you.